type this command, type this. This is opening of the command. Don't use any space inside this. There will be no space in this and this. After both of these, you can write anything or you can keep in any space. Okay, this is single. You can say this is single
line command.
If you have to write, if you want to write multiple line command, then write like this. Write a space. Say what do you want to. This is multi line command. Just save it and see inside browser what is happening. Starting that server.
Just a few minutes or few seconds. Okay. Nothing is appeared because comments are not appeared on web browser. Web browser always ignore comments.
Web browser don't compile comments. We don't see these at all on web browser. Just now start. HTML paragraph. Paragraph in HTML. Paragraph tag indicates P. You can write P close. Then paragraph start with this. Return and close with
forward slash P. Less than greater than sign. Anything inside
this is paragraph.
Anything inside these tags will be appeared on web browser. Edge
paragraph. Let's see on the web browser. This is paragraph. Now just write some
more line of text inside paragraph.
Yes, one heading. This is heading. Save. P tag. Paragraph. Write anything inside this P tag. Paragraph tag. Close with P. Forward.
Start with P and close with forward. Slash P.
Save it. Just refresh your web browser. Heading. This is heading. This is paragraph. We can write more paragraphs.
Every time when you write element of that paragraph was appeared in new line.
Again, refresh it. It appeared in new line.
Every time, whenever you mention paragraph tag, it will appear in new line. This is heading, this is paragraph. And if you want to break this from dollar, you can write here br tag.
Save it. It will start in new line. From
new line. Refresh it. Yeah. This is started from new line. We can mark it. If you want make it bold, this text bold, just write P and
highlight it bold.
If you want
this lowdown as a strong
bold, we can also write a strong
again. Strong save refresh lowdown is a strong one. We can convert in this is italic. Put it in italic. To do so, just write I close the closing tag. Again, closing tag after the sentence.
Word. Save it.
See the difference. Where is it? It is here. Italic. We can
do a lot of more things. We will talk about that later sections.